my lord. I am so ready to crawl into bed and sleep for 6 months. No, not kidding. You know, I was a bear in a past life. I can feel it in my paws. How dare you laugh at my culture? Yes, I will have you know, I am Bearkin. You are mocking thousands of years of other kin warriors, and I will not have it. Whatever you want to believe, you know? Just don't be an asshole. Oh, dang. I'm already out then. I need to stop going on Tumblr. It is a must. There's lots of cool art on there, but sometimes it's truly terrifying. Like all those posts about how every white heteronormative male is the scum of the earth. Yeah. You can only take so much bullshit for so long. You know, surprisingly, and I know this is a huge shock, but even I, a woman, am capable of independent thought. Don't tell anyone, okay? I'm trying to make it to 30. And if I have to hear the word society again, it's so redundant. I can't take it. Make it go away. Come on. You're a big, strong, heteronormative male. Use your barbarism, man. I know you are, but what am I? Sleepy. I know. Your girlfriend, the slutty poet. So conflicted. You can say no, you know. I'm not going to demand an orgasm out of you. You can tell me. Of course you can, you big silly. Hey. Is this about taking off your shirt? I know we don't talk about it. And for a while, I thought that was okay. But I don't want you to feel like you can't talk about it. No. I'm serious. It's obviously worrying you. If it worries you, it worries me. I'm an empath. I can't help it. Also, I really love you. So, stop trying to hold it all in and tell me. What? Okay. Well, we all have parts of our bodies that we don't like for whatever reason, but your scars are not ugly. Honest. I have never, ever looked at a scar and thought, ooh. You remember when you were a kid and someone had a scratch or a cut and they couldn't wait to show it off? Exactly. Couldn't wait to tell the tale of how they survived a shark attack. Falling off a swing. My point is, Your scars are not ugly, and neither are you. I promise. Because I know. No. Of course it makes sense. Sweetie, our brains are programmed to make us doubt ourselves. Even the people we love. They make everything about us seem weak. Or trivial. Or ridiculous. Every anxiety you've felt over this, I'll have felt over something else. You are not stupid. You are not weak. You're a wonderful person who has low self-esteem. And that's okay. Because I also have cripplingly low self-esteem. Well, fake it until you make it, right? Yeah. You okay? Come here. It's okay, sweetie. Represent, right? That you live to tell the tale. You won. You don't have to share anything. You don't want to. But I want you to know I am never going to reject you. Because I'm a slutty poet. You want to go to bed? You tired? Oh. You want to go to I know. Your girlfriend, the slutty poet. So conflicted. You can say no, you know. I'm not going to demand an orgasm out of you. You can tell me. Of course you can, you big silly. Hey. Is this about taking off your shirt? I know we don't talk about it. My lord, I am so ready to crawl into bed and sleep for 6 months. No, not kidding. Was a bear in a past life. I can feel it in my paws. Mm-hmm. How dare you laugh at my culture? Yes, I will have you know. I am Bearkin. You are mocking thousands of years of other kin warriors. And I will not have it. Don't tell anyone, okay? I'm trying to make it to 30. And if I have to hear the word society again, oh, it's so redundant. I can't take it. Make it go away. Come on. You're a big, strong, heteronormative male. Use your barbarism, man. What am I? For a while, I thought that was okay, but I don't want you to feel like you can't talk about it. No, I'm serious. It's obviously worrying you. It worries you. It worries me. I'm an empath. I can't help it. Also, I really love you. So, stop trying to hold it all in and tell me. What? Well, oh, I know I'm an asshole. Oh, whatever. I really don't care. Believe whatever you want to believe, you know? Just don't be an asshole. Oh, dang. I'm already out then. I need to stop going on Tumblr. Oh, yeah. It is a must. There's lots of cool art on there, but sometimes it's truly terrifying. Like all those posts about how every white heteronormative male is the scum of the earth. Yeah. You can only take so much bullshit for so long. You know, surprisingly, and I know this is a huge shock, but even I, a woman, am capable of independent thought.